Hello. So, you may or may not know, you may have read my blog, or you may not have, but you might know, or you might be a friend, that before Christmas we found out that my husband Chris has a rare form of bone cancer. It's called Ewing sarcoma. There are only 75 cases in the UK a year, and the majority of those cases are found in adolescents. So he is an unusual case to say the least. There's lots of. They didn't think it was that at first, didn't believe it was that, but it unfortunately is. So we are in for a pretty shitty. And I will swear, I use naughty swear words, yeah, because he has to have chemotherapy, has to go into Christie's Hospital in Manchester for 3 days every 3 weeks. And have his cancer, his chemotherapy, sorry, there, and then so he has to have 14 lots, then halfway through, they'll have to stop it, and he's gonna have to have his left leg amputated from above the knee. There's no saving the leg, unfortunately. The way this cancer eats at the bone, there's no way of it regenerating or being able to reform, so it's gonna have to go. We thought, me and Chris spoke about this because I like to find blogging a way of getting thoughts out of my head and things like that. And I like to make little videos, normally of fun times, but we thought that because this is so rare and because we, not just because it's rare, but because lots of people go through cancer diagnosis and cancer treatments and things like that. But we thought we would film some of it and what we're, as a family, what's happening and what's happening to him and things like that, just as a way of, to help us deal with it, to look back on when the kids are older and hopefully hopefully he's still around. Fingers crossed. And maybe just to let other people out there that might be suffering, not with this particular cancer, because it's pretty unlucky if you've got it, there's more chance of winning the lottery, but with other cancers and other treatments, and just to let you know, those people know that you're not alone and we're going through it and we're starting our journey now. So this video is the first video I've shot about it. I have not shot anything before and I've spoke to Chris about it. I didn't want to do anything without his consent. But today we went and Chris had his central line fitted, Hickman line, which runs in the neck, in the vein in his neck and comes out by his chest. So today's video is about today. I don't know when I'll post again about it. If I will, I think I will, I don't know. We'll see how he feels or what it is or things like that and how we get on. So this is the start of our journey. It's not the start because we've obviously had diagnosis and things like that, but this is the start of the treatment journey. This is the first real thing that's happened towards him being treated. So hopefully someone out there will get a bit of comfort knowing that you're not the only ones going through it. Our friends, if they're watching it, they get to unfortunately, tough luck, you're going through this with us and you get to see all of it. So I'm showing you, so because I've got friends far and wide and family far and wide that can't be close to us, so this is my way of inviting them in and just so they can like feel like they're, I don't know, I have no idea why, but anyway, so here it is, here's the first one, here's the start. Hopefully you'll watch. You might not like it, you might like some of this series. I can understand why you might not want to watch anymore. So this is the first one. So thanks very much, and I will see you soon.
Morning.
We're up very early. Why are we up early?
I'm getting my central line fitted.
At Christie's Hospital.
Yep.
So, and it's very
Well, I
wet.
won't back
So we're
down.
sitting off now.
No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. Gonna stand my ground, won't be turned around, and I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground. won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right.
Hello, hello. We're back in the car.
That was effing perfect.
Why did it take so long?
Because apparently I'm too muscly. So they had to rag the pipe down to get it in. And because they've rammed it so far, I had to go for an x-ray and they dug it too far, so they had to pull it back out. But putting the stitches in, they said, was really hard. Because of the muscle tissue.
So we're live fitted now, aren't we?
Yeah,
we're
ready to go.
This is to see it. So it's the central line.
So it's that bloody thick being rammed down me because I'm too fucking muscly.
Language. And it comes out the top, the stitch at the top as well. You can't see that, it goes under the skin. Okay,
that'll
so now.
That'll be with me for 12 months.
12 months, and bloods and everything else will go down there, won't it?
Yeah.
Alright, so just in the car now, we're going home. So, say goodbye, Christopher.
See ya.
No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down.